I don't know. Just bizarre.
Oh, you see, I'm using different router, so for me it's a little bit easier.
I hope it automatically reconnects everybody. If not,
got like scheduled restarts every like 4 days, just to clean anything is like left in a router. And anything bad, anything error or something, it just like it restarts itself after 4 days. Yeah, I've died, by the way.
Oh shit.
You know who killed me?
Go on.
La Pua.
Really?
Yep, I've got shot.
Is that the guy with the sniper? Fuck.
Yeah. He blacked out my leg and it ate straight away whole stamina. I couldn't run. It was like, holy shit, that's something huge. Then I started running. He missed one shot. Then I saw shimmering like shadow basically in a bottom.
Yeah.
So I realized, okay, that's two guys. I'm gonna wait for that one. He never peeked. I wanted to like check the rock, and I've got thoraxed.
Oof.
Yeah, that bullet cost like, you know, 30k or more.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not even mad. So he spent on me 90k. That's good. At least now I can use my cover guns.
Okay. What do you want me to do about this scab? Do you want me to just go in, try to just get out and...
Try. First of all, just try it.
Okay. We shall see.
Like, you're gonna get disconnected again, so it's not up for you today.
That would suck. That would suck in a big way.
Say thank you to Virgin Media.
Why?
Or you're not on Virgin?
I'm not on Virgin, I'm on Sky.
Ah, so you can say thank you to Sky.
Invoice them for loss of revenue. Those motherfuckers. Glasses back on again. Nope. Okay. I don't know what it is, but I am unable to play Tarkov tonight for some bizarre as shite reason.
Yeah, that's very strange.
I mean, the only thing I can do is apologize to everybody. I think I'm going to have to call the stream early because I can't seem to play the game, so, you know, can't play, hey, can't see it, can't watch, so.
Fly Hunt, Showdown.
Sorry?
Fly Showdown, if it's going to boot you up or not.
Let me try.
That's very strange.
We'll have to have a look and see if this works then. Just run a quick play and see if that's still working or whether it's just
the Tarkov. You might actually need to shuffle servers maybe then.
I mean, it's possible, but then again, you were the one that had the servers. I know, that's what I'm saying. You're the one who had the servers, so it would have selected from your list of servers because you were the host.
Oh no, you DC'd anyway, so because you played as a scav on your own servers.
Oh yeah, no, I agree. And it has to be my connection because you stay connected. You see, my ping's at 236, and that is back to 92. I just don't understand. Like, how is Hunt okay, but Tarkov is doing a big old Dr. Poo? Yeah, I'm on US East though.
Why?
Because everybody I play with on Hunt plays on US East. So rather than swapping servers over to Europe while I'm playing solo. I figure I should get used to the lag. We'll take the suppressed Winnie for now. What, the suppressed Winchester?
Yeah.
It's pretty good. It's probably one of my favourite weapons in a game. Bees in a jar. Fuck off! He jump shot me over the wall with a bow. That's some bullshit.
Oh, get wrecked, son.
That is bullshit.
Get wrecked, son.
This is why I stopped playing fucking Hunt. This is why I swapped over to Tarkov.
But you can do that in a Tarkov too.
Yeah, but Hunt is not being kind to me today. But I mean, at least I can play Hunt.
Yeah, your Tarkov is not kind too. It's not even booting up.
Fuck Tarkov. I have to keep playing Hunt so Hunt should learn. Okay.
You figure out what you're gonna do?
I mean, I can't play Tarkov, so I'm gonna have to play Hunt. Fucking bee bitch.
Poison.
Yeah, they poison you, they're really fucking annoying. So the poison stops you from healing. Excuse me, I was nowhere near that fucking branch. Fuck right off. That's part of the event.
Okay.
So there's currently an event on.
Oh, it's like a collectible or something.
Yeah,
like
yeah. So basically, when you collect them, it gives you points.
Okay.
This one's already been taken because there's no weapon there. fuck out. Jesus Christ. Whoa, fucking hell. How? How did I not hit a single fucking round? And why were they both ganging up on me? Fuck's sake. Scared the living shit out of me as well. For fuck's sake.
That one was nice.
It's still not as good as Master Hernan. He's literally made me have a... Well, not literally, but almost made me have a heart attack. Like, holy fuck. I need to bring some like clean underwear in here, dude. Like, holy fuck.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah,
about to shut my pants. Ah, look, standard Nagant pair again. I fucking hate Julius, they're so inaccurate, dude.
Barely.
Doesn't that matter? As long as I killed him, that's fine. Oh fuck, I thought I had another charge on my medkit. Hey, how's it going, Kuma? Thanks for the kind words, Zeke. Let's grab some healing. Another dynamite stick. In the quick play I played like 5 minutes ago, somebody fucking jump and headshot me in the chest. Shot me in the chest with the fucking bow over a wall. Games have been iffy tonight, to be honest. I can't play Tarkov for some reason. It's just saying no. Blankfire decoys, no thank you. Hunt has been nothing but strangeness. Like I'd kill somebody and then like out of nowhere I'd get killed by his buddy. And it's not that I can't play Hunt, it's that when I try to play Hunt, I can get into the game, so it will let me in game, and then it will just keep kicking me from the server. Is really frustrating. Hence me currently playing quick play on Hunt, because at least Hunt will let me play it. So yeah. We had some pretty cool people coming in and lurking. We have either, we've either got or had Curti in here, who's somebody I follow myself. She's a larger content creator for the hunt community. Henny, TKP, is up in here as well. In fact, let me just do this.
Nicest
headset possible. Yeah, no problem, bud. I got Curti up in here as well. She was kicking ass and taking some names. Curti stuck the poor slug. What did that poor slug do to you, Curti? I can't officer pair. Decoys, that's a crossbow. Someone's been up in here. I mean, I'm still hoofing myself across the map, and this guy is almost... It's almost won. Need to give Henny a quick shout out as well. Henny's up in chat.
Let's get some classic disco music playing. What shall I pick? Here's a good classic disco song.
He's dead. Boop. What's up, bro?
Toxic again.
Kick W. What do you mean again? I'm always toxic. It wasn't me, you dumbass. That motherfucker shot me in the ass. He pushed around the other side, so I went around one way and he ran around the other, literally the same direction that I went. So we were both on the opposite sides. Yeah, dude. I tried. I did try. It was clearly not meant to be. Just like Tarkov. Dual suppressing the guns, I don't mind this. Waiting for other potatoes. LaBelle. Really? Oh, yeah. Okay, I got a hit to Reynard. Wow, really, what is my aim? Now I have to head towards Blanchett. Yep, really. So it's three knife hits. So three standard knife hits, fully charged. Or I think it's five bullets. Sakes, it's that guy that I just whiffed. Shit. And I desync down. Great. Got him.
Ooh, nice.
He had me there, to be fair.
Nah, you had him. It's all right.
Ah, fuck. How did he kill me for 100 with 125? Did I not heal?
Nope.
Fuck. Even then, I didn't think the Vettely did that much damage. Holy shit. Oh God, okay. Didn't give me a gun.
That's good. Hatchet run.
0 to hero, dude.
Yeah, boy.
He's up on top of the fucking boxes. Cheeky little shitbag. As if that's how he stopped my axe rush, is he just jumped on a box.
Same.
That feels like dog shit, dude. That man should have been a doornail. Machete. Oh, Hunt, you're testing me today.
Don't be mad and enjoy a game.
Yeah, dude. Two in a row. No, I had it on random. Get schwacked, bitch.
For being toxic.
I bet he's upset. Upset you, Spoghetti.
Whoa, 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 whoa. And you kiss your mom with that mouth? Jesus Christ.
What's wrong with Spoghetti? Uppercut, yes please. And this is where I get killed by a fucking melee weapon and I get super salty. fuck is it? You're right, it would be so shitty and funny.
You take both of them. Isn't that a better gun?
I'm not a fan of the chain pistols. Ping right now. There we go.
Ooh, packet losses.
Nope, no packet loss.
No.
Nope. Okay. Jarvis. Spark silence, bruh. I shall take the label. What the fuck? No, he headshot me with a suppressed sparks. Okay. I just like fucking fell over.
Sus.
Yeah, you can get suppressed sparks a lot. They tend to be at the caravans, so all the supply depots tend to have like the best tier weapons in the game. Like you can find nitros there, and dolches, Lebel marksmen, all kinds of shit, dude. Like they, you can get a lot of stuff at those. Those supply depots. Yeah. Oh, look, a cab saber.
Oh, you always start with minigun.
No. It's actually random. I've got it set so it can spawn me with a pistol, a shotgun, or a melee weapon. Look, another cab saber. I really don't want a fucking crossbow. Look, I really don't want a crossbow.
It's a good choice.
I'll take the Winfield though.
One shot, one kill.
Only from really close range. You know, I'm gonna take the fucking crossbow. Oh my god, you absolute star. Thank you. She brought me another drink, guys. What doesn't work? No, no, no. You gotta use the actual points for it, dude.
What are you trying to do?
He's trying to get me to drink. Oh, do I not? Okay, apparently it's... That's a knuckle knife. Bit shot, nice. Sakes, just there you go. I was trying to reorganize my bar so I had some semblance of order to them.
That's key. That's a scam.
Someone got killed with the Wellspring. By the Wellspringer, even. I really want something that isn't the Cav Saber. Okay, apparently it's gonna have to be the Cav Saber.
I hope it's one shot.
Well, that's the thing, Cav Saber can be damage between, I think it's like 100 and 125, 150. So it's not a guaranteed kill. No, fuck off. Fuck. We traded. I killed him and he killed me. No. You see his guns on the floor. Coldwell conversion pistol. And a suppressed Winfield. Sparks. Well. That was interesting.
Shame you got shot in the first place. You had like upper hand and.
Yeah, I don't know why he looked behind him. That was really weird. What's even stranger is that there was actually another guy there. Ah, I see. Good fight, dude. It's a shame we traded, dude. Shame we traded. Were you the one who shot me originally? Because somebody shot me while I was approaching with the hive. So the hive was on the right. Or was there a third guy there? Because somebody tagged me as I ran away. Or retreated, I should say. Ah. I see. Fair. I was surprised that you'd heard me. Like, I was pretty sure that I wasn't making any noise at all. But yeah, it was a good shot. It's not cheating, dude. This isn't Tarkov, dude.
Wall hacks, aimbots, fucking flying hacks.
Like I said, this isn't Tarkov.
I hope you understand I'm joking, yeah?
Yeah, of course. I know that.
That's good.
How have your games been tonight? Coke trip? No, I'm asking Coach.
To be on the full screen, you see.
Ah, okay, fair. Oh, really? Nice. There's a guy who's just gone in here as well. Whoa, okay. So apparently there were at least three people there. Because I saw a guy run into the compound to start.
That's the fastest death I ever seen you today.
Thanks, dude. I appreciate that.
You're beating speed records.
That's what you call a speed run, dude. Yeah. You run in, you get instantly shot by somebody with a fucking crossbow, and then you get out again.
Back to lobby.
Yep, back to the fucking lobby. One sec, I'm just gonna grab my drink.
Your dick. Oh, sorry. Oops. No, I'm salty. I've died to scan.
You're salty because you died to a scab.
Yeah.
That's funny, dude. Right, give me one sec. Back.
Power supply just died.
What do you mean?
Not one. Picking 9k in the market now, power supply.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
For a 4 slot?
Yeah, man.
Wow. They need to put a barter in for that, because that is... Is there any reason for you to actually buy it, other than to start your graphics card farm?
No, Edley, why? You need for upgrades.
I see.
Like second week and third week gets around like 70-80k
right
power supply, and then starts dropping like
I mean, it's got to a point where there's literally no point in you even picking it up.
Oh no.
It's not worth the pixels it's printed on.
Nope.
You would know.
Only if you need upgrades.
Yep. At the moment, I think motors will start rising in price because people will start doing the trade for the weapons case with mechanic.
It's gonna stay in the same price, about 35k, I believe. It's it's not gonna go up or not gonna go down.
Well, the reason I say that is because, like, weapons case is like 4 mil right now.
That's not right.
Oh,
that's,
fuck's sake.
That's how it stays now.
No, give me the fucking Winchester. Crossbow.
They increased price for the SAS drive. Now it's 40k. It used to be 37.
I mean, they've not exactly gone up in price by a lot.
Yeah, but we're trying to adjust price, I believe. Like, reflecting market prices.
Right.
So you have choice to sell defense or sell on the market, and it will sell a bit of a piece.
Oh, Spectre and an officer. I'll take that. Two lots of fire. Throwing knives. I'm gonna frag bomb.
Like a nasty bomb.
No. Will you just trade it for the fucking... Thank you. Got to go over to Goddard. So there are suppressed weapons.
Oh, but like silently as a bow, you know, just like pop and
go. No, nothing like the bow. The throwing axes and the throwing knives, I guess, are as close as you can get. Because they are all but silent. Yes.
It looks like console game. Judging by the menu, like how I see menu, literally.
Yeah. Yeah, they did also release it on the console. See what's at the supply depot. Lamat Pear. Winfield Vandal. A dead horse. Somebody's been here.
That's a trap, watch out. That's a trap. Shit, 40 minutes, oh, that's good, good way.
Get wrecked.
What can we say? That's... You should say, you know, GG's. Like, you played well.
I mean, I would do, but I could have killed him like 3 times before we even started fighting.
Flex now.
I'm not flexing, I'm just stating a fact. You bastard. Just ran around in circles with me chasing him for fucking 30 seconds. What a pussy. At least fucking fight me.
Toxic levels through the roof.
Start with a pistol this time. Not particularly fond of starting with that melee weapon. It's fun every now and again, but every time, no, I'm good. Well, it would be if I won a game.
So how you actually win?
So
by killing everybody or extracting?
So I'm playing quick play, which is one of the game modes. There's two game modes. There's I think it's called Beast Hunt. And the other one is called oh no, it's Bounty Hunt even. And the other one is called Quick Play. So I'm playing Quick Play. Yeah. And in Quick Play, you're basically... There's 12 people on a map. You get dropped in with, like, a random weapon, and you have to basically scavenge stuff together. It's like a Battle Royale game mode. And it's solos only, so you can't play with anybody else.
I believe people still teaming up.
Yeah, you can. But it doesn't. You can't always get in the same game. It's actually pretty rare to get in the same game. So to win a quick play, you need to. You need to be the first person to collect 4 clues. And then keep hold of the bounty until the end of the timer.
So 4 clues gives you like insta win.
So 4 clues gets the bounty on the field.
Like a main boss, basically.
Kind of, yeah. How? How did he survive a knife to the head? Like, I'm sorry, but like, how? I don't understand. The knife is supposed to be a one-shot kill. I don't understand. This game is seriously trying my patience tonight. Get a metal plate fit his head from a previous injury.
Nothing to do. Literally nothing. I have no backpack. I can't loot.
Can you not find one? Can you not just go and find a backpack?
I mean, I can kill scavs with backpacks, but I don't want to. Fuck it. I'm just gonna extract and reset. Fucking, I don't even have a really?
How have I got a fucking crossbow? What the fuck?
I have everything else, but not a heating crossbow. Why?
Hmm. Ooh, I have a bow.
What was that?
What was what? Tim. Oh, it's just a stamina shot. It means that I can run until it runs out. Yeah, it means like if somebody's running away with a bounty, you can catch them. Which is cool. I guess I'll head to Darrow. Fucking dog.
That looks nice.
I'm gonna go Stillwater because I fucking hate Blanchett. Oh god. Bow Fundler is another streamer. He's gonna rip me apart, dude.
Nah, he's gonna die. Getting snipped.
What?
How did you miss that first time?
I don't know, it was right on his head. Got a long way to go. Sure, I'm topped off on health as well. What the fuck? Somebody just died behind me. And not all that far behind me, I might add. I heard her die. See if that kills anybody. Ooh. I mean, killed by the bounty carrier. Feels bad, man. Well, I lost. I got killed by the guy who won, so. Yeah, yeah. The guy who killed me literally won. Like 20 seconds afterwards. Fucking stupid daddy long legs. He just like skirts around on the fucking ceiling for like 2 hours and it just comes down to scare the living fuck out of me. Stupid fucking thing.
What was that? Moth?
No, you know those big, like, fucking spider things with wings? The daddy long legs.
Oh, that's, that's a female.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, I know them. Why aren't you scared of them?
No, I'm not scared of them, but they're just really fucking annoying. When they literally sit on my ceiling for, like, 2.5 hours doing nothing, and then out of nowhere, they literally drop out the fucking sky and land on my fucking arm.
Just a bug, you know? Just a bug.
No, it's bugging me, dude.
Bugging you?
Mm-hmm.
No, that's what they're supposed to do.
I don't know.
Bugging you.
You working tomorrow, dude?
Heh, you wish.
I said, are you working tomorrow?
Nope.
Cool.
Not working till Tuesday.
Hey, nice.
And Tuesday I'm probably closing, I can't remember. I know I didn't want to open, that's for sure, so I should be at closing.
We should do some Tarkov tomorrow if it lets me play.
Not gonna let you play, just call your
ISP
ESP and say like, what the fuck, cocksuckers.
I mean, phoning them up and saying oi cocksuckers probably isn't gonna get my internet sorted quicker than if I'd said to them, hey guys, I have an issue. I mean, I'd feel better, but they for sure will
what I'm targeting, you know, for you to feel better.
But they for sure will kick my ass.
They, no, they can, because customer always right. So if you say, oi, cocksuckers, we are cocksuckers. Who are you? Who are you? Why are you right?
Ah, we traded again. So fucking annoying. Every That's time it's a fucking nice. Trade. I had no idea where the fuck he was either. That was the quietest gunfight you'll ever hear. Pew, 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 pew.
I know they have like a huge system, like for the gun sounds. Showdown.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I like that one.
Every gun has an individual sound. They all sound completely different the further away you get. So, for example, if somebody shoots on the map, you can probably tell what they've got and roughly how far they are. Well, look, I'm back at Fort Bolden, although this time I've got an Agant Precision. Which could either be a blessing or a curse. Haven't decided yet. Possibly. Stupid daddy long legs.
Oh, he's here again.
Yeah, it keeps fucking flying down and then like it's like dive bombing me. It's really, really annoying. Fuck off. Okay. Not a bad setup. To Pelican Island. Infield silencer.
I see it's pretty big combo.
It's because Winfields aren't exactly the best gun in the game. The Winfield silencer is nice because obviously it's harder for people to know where you are. Is there another one? What the fuck? Such a plebeian. Ow. So we traded again.
I'm lucky.
Every game is a fucking trade, dude. Every single game is a trade. I've been cursed, that's all you got. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah, you've been naughty boy. That's what you get.
What's wild, dude? What the fact that I keep trading every single game? Davin, okay. With Julie's, ugh. Ow, my ass. Ow, my ass. Out of my head. How do you even see me from there?
Wait, 27 meters, not far away.
God damn. These games be rough tonight. Holy fuck.
Yeah, you might be just tired already.
I mean, I was tired of this shit like 3 hours ago, dude. Oh my god. Spawning in, dying. Spawning in, dying. Spawning in, dying. Spawning in, trading. Spawning in, trading. When I was solo versus duo, I killed the first one, and the second one would get me by like the skin of his dick.
That's toxic.
That's fine. That's whatever.
You need to accept reality.
What? That I'm bad.
No, I'm not saying you're bad. You're saying yourself bad. I'm just saying accept it, you know?
I have accepted it. I know I'm bad.
No, trading because you got a ping. That's most of the time that why it happens.
Mm-hmm.
So if you play like EU, shouldn't be that many trades.
Run.
Please. Did not break my legs. That's nice.
Hooray. It's always good when you don't break your legs.
The thing is, to make that quest, I'm missing 2 wires to get that 2 bitcoins. I've been almost in every single file cabinet, not a single wire.
Oh, fuck. Springfields, ugh. Go away, you stupid fucking... I really didn't want to give my position away before I got to Arden.
Was that Shodden?
No, this is a Mosin. Yeah. As I stood up to sprint, he hit me in the head.
In this game, it seems like people camping way more than compared to bunker. Way more.
Yep. I'm gonna call it there for the stream tonight. I appreciate everybody for stopping by and chilling out with me. I might stay on and, you know, just talk to Pixel for a little while, but I am done for the streaming tonight. So let me have a quick look here. Let me see who we can raid real quick. Okay, I know who we can raid. Yeah, I appreciate you stopping by. Thanks, buddy. If you ever see me online, feel free to send me a message and maybe we can catch some more games, Kimmer. Okay. We are going to drop through. Right, okay, guys. Thank you very much for joining me tonight. And hopefully you all had a good time. And I hope to see you again soon. For now, we're going to go and join OK Creep. So I will see you in a bit. Ciao!